A great young talent with an extremely bright future.
The following is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Laredo, Texas, Roxanne Perez.
This is an all-star field for this match. She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact. One of the best women strikers in WWE, Nikita Lyons.
And her opponents, first from Las Vegas, Nevada, the NXT Women's Champion, Nikita Lyons.
Harsh steel. Forgiving plexiglass and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
Title is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Tonight just became toxic.
Here comes JC Jane.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Tampa, Florida, JC Jane.
One half of Toxic Attraction, a group that has run roughshod over NXT.
It's just a matter of time before they do the same to the rest of WWE.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Well, she's ready to get in there and put someone's lights out.
Well, at least we know Lenny Chu's gonna sleep good, no matter the outcome of the match.
And from Chinatown, New York, Wendy Chu!
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all wanna be here because the winner will be remembered forever. She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that. Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
And from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
Always looking to make a statement of superiority and viciousness.
Exerted her dominance as one of the top women in NXT UK and is now looking to take over all of WWE.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these. the self-proclaimed Hell's Favorite Harlot.
And you can see exactly why.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolan.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
The Elimination Chamber is a treacherous journey. We'll see who can weather the storm. The first two competitors will be Blair Davenport and Gigi Dolan. While other superstars pace around in their pods, viewers can see JC Jane, Wendy Chu, Nikita Lyons, and Roxanne Perez.
This monstrous structure is a dome of chaos. There's no telling what superstars resort to inside the Elimination Chamber.
Steady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
She scores big with the counter. Back into the ring she goes.
Superstars are going to show any quit at this point. Never say die attitude on full display.
Right.
from behind.
She hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Blair reverses. Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Oh, man.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Attack right in a sternum.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She has no idea where she is right now. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Elbow smash.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Into the ring now.
Great athleticism, backhand spring sent home.
She's going up.
Top up here.
Up high.
Splash. Oh, right to the kidneys. That air.
Just malicious, insulting, stalking a downed opponent in a vicious boot in the face. Oh no, trapping the arm, vicious stomp to the head.
To the ring.
Blair Davenport potentially looking.
Oh, it's coming here. Submission move being applied.
That could be curtains for Wendy.
Oh my goodness, this man. Oh, man, she had to tap.
two has been eliminated.
Of them.
Oh, that hurt to the spine. Picking the spot.
Gigi going.
What is she looking for?
Oh, my. The Gigi driver. The big gun fired yet again. She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Dolan gets countered.
Behind that forearm.
An impressive chain of moves from Gigi.
Dolan's bringing a little extra tonight.
Oh no, there could be trouble lurking for him with this submission maneuver.
Stunning display of power.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Stretch.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken body.
What is she going to do here? Is she going to tap out? No! Able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break. Running Hurricane Rana. Fantastic. Up top, a dirty knee drop. Had that one scouted. Elbow smash.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO. Blair's looking absolutely powerless.
Gigi Dolan has her opponent off. Oh, the Gigi driver.
Gigi has her on Dream Street.
She survives the chamber.
Here is your winner, Gigi Dolan.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.